Check, check, check. 1, 2. Hello, hello, hello. Hello. I said hello.
Hello.
It's not my guitar. Sorry, Lee behind the bar. It's like, what the fuck happens to the guitar? It's
beautiful.
I borrowed this from Edwin, who's playing on later on tonight. Let's thank Edwin for the borrow of the guitar. Thanks, mate. Cheers. I'll get you a much bigger round of applause later on. Don't worry. It's time to start. Hello and welcome to the Open Mic at Whiskey Jam! Who has not been here before, who's not been down to this wonderful event? Make some noise for me. Make some noise. Very, very warm welcome to you all. I hope you've been pre-warned, as I guess is probably the best way to say that, about what kind of show this is. You know why you're here tonight. It's all about music. That's what we do. We come down here and we celebrate music and musicians every Tuesday and Wednesday. So much so that no one's allowed to talk when the performances are on. That's why it says, shut the fuck up, on the posters. Just so that everybody knows where we stand before they arrive here. Is that cool with you guys? When the music is happening, we're all going to be nice and polite and attentive. And then in between, we'll do whatever we want. Is that good?
Yes?
Yeah.
Good stuff. I'm going to rattle on because we've got some fucking amazing musicians to put in front of you tonight. And you're going to have to listen to me repeat myself a million times tonight because new people come in and I need to keep saying it. So we'll just get on with it because we all know what's happening there, don't we? Yes. Yes. Yeah. Come on, Whiskey Jar, come on! Fucking hell. Right, this is my friend John Coley, he's also playing tonight. Let's hear it for John. Yeah. This is Edwin's lovely guitar. Let's hear it one more time for Edwin, thank you. Yeah. Edwin played here quite a few times back in the day. This show's been going for 8 years and he hasn't... We haven't seen each other since 2015. I think we bumped into each other in the airport 2015. So it's wonderful to have him back. And thank fuck he's here, otherwise I wouldn't be playing the guitar. Right.
Get up in the evening, and I ain't got nothing to say. I come home in the morning, I go to bed feeling the same way. I ain't nothing but tired, I'm just tired and bored with myself. Hey there, baby, I can use just a little help. You can't start a fire, you can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire, even if we're just dancing in the dark. Messages keep getting clearer, radio's on and I'm moving around. Check my look in the mirror, wanna change my clothes, my hair, my face. Man, I ain't getting nowhere. We're just living in a dump like this. There's something happening somewhere. Maybe I just know it is. You can't start a fire, can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire, even if you're just dancing in the dark. Sitting around getting older, there's a jewel kiss somewhere in this song. Throw this world off my shoulders. Come on, baby, laugh so me. Sitting on the streets of this town, they'll be calling you up all right. So you gotta stay hungry. Hey, baby, I'm just about starving tonight, dying for some action. Sick of sitting around here trying to write this book. I need a love reaction. Baby, give me just one more. Can't start a fire. You can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark, you can't start a fire. Worrying about your little world falling apart. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Even if we're just dancing in the dark.
Yeah, that's basically, for all you people who haven't been here before, that's basically how I like this night to run. If you can be that nice and attentive and supportive and lovely for all the musicians that come up here, they will do their damnedest to give you that back in musical form.